In this first problem, we're asked what is the theoretical yield